Hey guys, welcome back to another Glasses Kingdom reaction video. We are here again, and it's not a surprise that we enjoy the singing of Filipinos. Not a surprise, we love them. We enjoy how they sing, how they perform. We love their musicians, we just love the Filipinos. Today we're looking at one of our favorite from the Philippines. Her name is Morissette Amon. Oh. She's done this song before, and I have reacted to this particular song before, but she's done it again on the Wish Bus, and there is just something about Morissette and her singing that is so refreshing that even if you watch it once, you have to watch it twice, you have to watch it 3 times, 4 times, 5 times, 6 times, and when you reach 127 and counting, you still have to watch it again. So I strongly believe that there is going to be something different about her on Wish Bus as opposed to when she sang it in the studio. So without further ado, let's dive right in. But just before we hit the play button, if you are here for the first time and you haven't yet subscribed, it's a very good time to give us that support. We appreciate it. And guess what? It's free. So go right ahead. Thank you. Thank you so much. It means a lot. It really does mean a lot. And for those who are, for those of you who have been here, if you notice, we are very close to 100,000, and we want to get there as soon as possible. Help us get there. All right, I've said enough. So let's dive right into today's feature presentation. Morissette Amon.
Wish 107.5.
Fighting every day doesn't feel like living. So much on my plate, so much on my mind. Trying to numb the pain, none of it is working. Don't want to take this grave, but I'm alive. There's a hope.
Afraid to reach for the stars. What a powerful song. What a powerful song. And a powerful artist with a powerful voice giving a very exquisite, very astounding performance of this song. I like the way she comes out with the shine. You know, the shine is coming from, how does she get together all that momentum, because she was already singing these words before shine, and she's coming up with great force to say the shh. You hear it? You know, shh. That's somebody who has been performing for a long time and has done this song over and over again, and it becomes effortless but effective and powerful. She knows how to gauge her voice and how to punch into the bag and pull something up from the diaphragm and just spit it out as you would, just like that. Very awesome and amazing. She never fails to deliver a song. I wonder what her bad days would be like, or what her moments when she may crack a little bit or you know, she just can't manage because her throat is just not working, because her throat seemed to be always working. Anyway, let's continue this song.
So much now has changed, finding no perspective, had an easy fate. But we'll be with the ride, and we will come the way, crossing through the valleys. So wanna be afraid to be alive. There's hope that comes with the morning.
I love how she gets yodely sometime. I always admire that about her. So sometimes at the end of a chorus or at the end of a verse, mostly, she will bring off a little yodely sound right at the end of the note. And that to me is just always sexy, always really cool. And these notes that she's reaching for, it's not the average note in a singing range, in the average singing range. These are above the average range, and she is holding them so perfectly. Awesome job, Morissette. You just man tap. Wow, that was amazing. That was amazing. That was truly amazing. Sometimes I wonder, you know, she's so little and petite, so small in body and size. How does she get that power? You know, when she pulls out that grunge, you know, and she just gives off this powerful sound. And then she, before she gets to the peak of that, she pulls it. It's almost like she pulls it. She gets it out with the grunge, with that thing. Yeah. And then on the way out, it's almost like a rocket. This is a very good analogy, I would say. It's like a rocket launcher. You know, when you launch a rocket and when it comes out, it goes up and to a certain distance, it pulls off a part of it. And the higher it climbs, it let loose of different parts of it. And then by the time it gets to where it's going, is just a fraction of what left Earth. That's what happened. You know, she belted out this, or she builds up. She builds up this thing, and she just, and then on the way out, it starts to lose. So it takes off the grunge first, and then it pulls off another section, and then it just gets out to this beautiful, sometimes it heads right into a falsetto, and sometimes it just goes all the way up, and so smooth, so nice, so warm, and sometimes it pierces you. And then sometimes she has this little sexy thing on the end of her voice, that little yodely thing, and she just gives off that, and she's, and not to mention the fact that she is smiling so beautifully at you and singing so effortlessly. She owns her craft. She knows what she's doing. She understands what she's doing, and she also knows her range. She knows her ability and know what songs suit her voice well. And this is one of the songs that really suits her voice. Even though, to be honest, I feel like she wasn't in the best of her comfort zone right here at the show. But however, she mastered the song so well that you couldn't tell that maybe she wasn't totally comfortable because she's smiling and she's singing well. But there's something that I noticed, that I feel like she wasn't altogether in a comfort zone, but she made it a zone where she could manage to perform without that showing. And that's very professional. So I want to say she's just absolutely good. And with that said, we have arrived at the end of today's show. And I want to say thank you all for not just watching the reaction, but staying for my review and analysis. And even so, that you stayed this long to the end of the video, when I will say thanks for being here. All right, if you want to see more Morissette videos, I've reacted to quite a few of them already. But if you want to see one particular one that I haven't reacted to yet, leave it in the comment section and I will do that just for you. Also, if you have an artist or a new song or an old song that you would love me to react to and review and analyze, leave it in the comment section. I will do that one just for you as well. Remember, we are on the road to 100K. Please give us the opportunity to thank you for subscribing to Glassy's Kingdom. All right, take care now. Whatever you do, ride, drive, creep, crawl, walk, fly, be safe. Until next time, I am yours truly, TR Nayarex, representing for Glassy's Kingdom. Peace.